Hey everyone, I'm so excited to come together again to celebrate even more Windows 11 Pluton devices coming to market. It's only been a year and a half since Pluton was announced, and all of you have made it clear that you were more than ready for this security upgrade. No matter how you work, learn, or play, you've shown us that top-of-the-line security matters, and we are proud to bring it to you. Today, I'm excited to introduce you to Kamesh Kumar from Acer, who is going to tell us about this announcement. Hi, Kamesh. Thank you for joining today.
Thank you, David, for having me here. I'm super excited to be a part of this.
I am thrilled to see your latest announcements with Windows 11 Pluton. Tell us about your new devices and what they will bring to customers.
Absolutely, David. Our latest TravelMate P4 and the TravelMate Spin P4, which is the 2-in-1 version of the TravelMate P4, offers the best-in-class business features. These are business-ready devices, especially caters to the latest hybrid and the modern work environments. The TravelMate P4 comes in two form factors, the 14 and 16 inch form factors. These are super thin, super light, but it's super rugged. These are absolutely mil-spec certified. The TravelMate also comes with a built-in Pluton hardware security that is integrated in the AMD Ryzen processor. If enabled, make these Windows 11 Pro devices super secure and help reinforce the ongoing protection for identities, data, and applications. It also comes with highly secure features like Windows Hello for login. It also comes with a camera shutter. It also comes with a fingerprint reader. It also comes with a powerful AMD Ryzen processors that offers the best-in-class performance. And above all, it's powered by Windows 11 Pro operating system.
Thanks, Kamesh. It's great to see your new Pluton devices being made available to customers. Next, I'm excited to welcome Matthew Unangst from AMD to talk to us about the processors being used in the Acer devices we were just looking at. Nice to see you, Matt.
Nice to see you as well. It's great to be here.
Can you tell us a bit more about your AMD Ryzen Pro processors and how AMD and Microsoft collaborated on Pluton security to make the level of security in these processors a reality?
We designed the AMD Ryzen Pro 6000 processor to deliver great performance, leadership battery life, and a robust set of security features designed from the ground up. AMD Pro Security is a multi-layered approach to security, which includes integration of silicon, OS, and software level features. And as a critical addition to our security solution for this year, we co-developed Pluton and integrated it into our Ryzen 6000 processors. Pluton delivers a chip-to-cloud security technology that is designed and updated by Microsoft and hardens Windows 11 PCs. And in combination with our AMD security processor, Pluton can help protect confidential data, user identity, and applications. In a time of increasing security threats and a distributed workforce, this type of security solution is exactly what businesses need today. And as I said, we're very excited to be working closely with both Microsoft and Acer to bring this technology to bear with this latest TravelMate platform.
Thanks for sharing, Matt. This is just the beginning for Pluton. You already have a lot of innovation and momentum, and I can't wait to see where we get in the future. Thanks for joining me.